wouldn't be the worst dating experience ever. Yeah.
The worst dating experience ever. That I've ever got. Yeah. Is when I was in a relationship and I didn't know that he was already married.
Oh my God. So you know Sabi said the man don't marry before?
No, he hid it from me.
So how did you find out?
At a time, I have to, like I said, we don't get to go to the house often and all that. We go out most of the time. So before, when I started pushing, he finally opened up. That was the worst.
So what thing you can't do when you finally find and say, you might want you to get wife?
It was a bit complicated because then I've fallen in love with him, but I had to like, I got angry and it's not in my ethics to date any married person. So I ended the relationship. I was bitter for a while, then I let go.
During the Valentine's Day last year, I broke up with my girlfriend. He left me with another person. It broke my heart a lot.
I don't understand. Explain again.
I mean, last year, February. So my girlfriend broke up with me and during the Valentine's Day, I was supposed to show love with her. So he left me and met another guy. And two of them went out for a date that day.
Your girlfriend? What? Where did they date?
The one I promised to marry.
The one you promised to marry?
Yeah.
Can't leave you for another man on Valentine's Day?
On Valentine's Day. So that is my worst dating experience.
A guy beating a lady, which I actually experienced. Yes, and at the same time, he doesn't have what he's doing and also getting money from me. So that's been my worst. On top of it, he's cheating. So that was actually my worst dating experience I've actually ever had.
That was 2009 or so. Then I have to write a letter to one of my classmates that I was unable to express myself. Then we are used to writing letter. So I write letter, I sent a friend of mine, which is Yasale Bright, to help me to pass to Bali Kiss, which she did later on. A friend of mine now went to hijack the lady.
The girl agreed, say she go date you.
I agree, but later on, a friend of mine, because he's rich, then he hijacked the lady. Then ever since then, my love for dating has dropped.
Okay, how long you date the lady before your friend hijacked her?
Like, it's not up to a week. It's crazy.
No, they were up to 1 week before the girl leave you.
I'm telling you, madam. I'm telling you.
I think it's irregular. I found out my ex was cheating, so I think it's irregular. When somebody cheats on you.
Okay, the guy you date, you can't find out the guy cheated on you.
Yeah. Was cheating or probably was supposed to get married to somebody or something like that.
Oh, you don't propose to another person, say you won't marry. Now that won't be your worst business.
Yeah, it is.
Dating a guy that was not truthful. He was not truthful, he was not plain, he was just a corny type.
So what is going to happen?
I leave him for the person that was truthful and I got back to the person I wanted.
Told you what she do me, say she leave me, go to follow my friend. Because my friend get car. Me, I don't get car. Me, I use my leg and his brain to work out. My friend is in radio for the workout. You understand? So now it's happened with that shit.
And that will be your worst. Cause
that's my worst too.
Like the girl die.
When the guy liked me by dating my best friend.
You guys they date. Then the guy can't date your best friend.
Yes.
What thing you can't do when you find out say she they date your best friend?
Actually, I couldn't do anything because I was speechless and I was so down that time. I was very down, so I could not do anything to him. So I left.
So that your best friend, she'll still be your best friend?
Oh no.
That was when my girlfriend she wanted me to stop smoking. But I refused. I like smoking, but she's asthmatic, so I don't blame her though.
Yeah. But why that won't be your worst relationship ever?
Because she left. Yes. She's married.
Falling in love with the wrong guy.
How? I don't understand. What's up?
Well, I fell in love with him and at the end of the day, I got cheated. After the whole romance and all that, loving, taking to the family, introducing and all that, the next day I came to the house, I discovered I had another girlfriend that he came to the house to introduce to the mother as well. So I just had to move on with my life.
Aha!